this is, I'll get into more detail, but what is the kernel proposal for the dynamic version. On top of this is, let's talk about the other thing. This is where the management and management of the construction application and the programming application. This is what it's called, virtual network function. In that way, you've got something called stays there and on top of it, you can have a map address that is connected to a operation activities and activities. This again is I think one of the key, this is very similar to the traditional construction, but really the key addition to the kernel approach today is with the basically, they bring, three components on top of the current architecture. One is the orchestrator, so basically, this is the service level orchestration. So, this is what's going on. This is really the new component of the kernel. So, this orchestration, this orchestrator, up to what is equivalent of the NFV. Which is basically responsible for lifecycle communication in this case, and also responsible for orchestrating the service with virtual infrastructure management. So, virtual infrastructure management is really important. yes, I regret the fact that, but think about